I just wanted to introduce you guys to the two newest additions to our family. There's blackfish and redfish. And blackfish is a black moor. You can see it has, this is a pretty good one because his eyes are even and all his fins are in the right place. And the red guy is actually a lion head. So if you look, see he doesn't have a dorsal fin. And ideally their bodies are supposed to be like an egg. I don't keep them in this. Right now I'm keeping them in this little 3 gallon utility bucket. And we're going to get a proper fish tank pretty soon. And over here is my book on Chinese goldfish. So these are pearl scales, and these are lion head also. They don't have the dorsal fin here. Then the black one, they have a really nice one over here. This one is with the butterfly tail, so it's spread out more. Yep, anyways, thanks to my wife who allowed me to get goldfish again. I used to keep goldfish a long time ago. And Cora's really been enjoying them. She calls them babies. She said, baby, baby. Yep. Anyway, so just let you guys know what we're up to.